This is the Great Chesapeake Bay Bridge, a major dual-span bridge in the state of Maryland spanning 4.3 miles. And this is the Pinoy Aquaman, a triathlete lawyer from Surigao del Norte, Philippines, known for taking on a dozen open water solo swim challenges.
Attorney Ingemar Macarine is the first Filipino to swim across the Chesapeake Bay, the second man in history.
In 1982, American Brian Joseph Early was the only other person known to solo swim across this bay, considered as the largest estuary in the world. He started what is now known as the Great Chesapeake Bay Swim, an annual open water race where only about 60% of the hundreds of swimmers finished the race. On Tuesday, Ingemar's solo swim record was 5 miles in 2 hours and 53 minutes.
I'm so happy that I made it. This is the first attempt to swim solo the Chesapeake Bay.
In 2013, 17 of the 600 swimmers in the race were pulled from the water due to exhaustion. One suffered from hypothermia. Last year, a swimmer died after suffering a medical emergency.
The current was okay. Malamig talaga ang tubig. yun lang. Mahirap lang dito sa ano. Medyo malalaki yung alon. So, I think I drank 2 liters of seawater during the swim.
I am so proud of him. I thank God that he made a safe and good swim today. I thank you all for the support. Now, I am always proud of him, whether or not matapos niya yung swim niya or hindi niya matapos.
Macarine swam non-stop from Terrapin Beach Park to the shore of Sandy Point State Park. He only had 3 10-second breaks to consume energy drinks. But Macarine says it was all worth it to promote his cause.
My lifetime advocacy is to promote clean seas and beaches in the Philippines. I hope this swim will inspire our countrymen, our Filipinos in the Philippines, to care more for the environment, especially our seas and beaches.
Macarine is also the first Pinoy to solo swim from Alcatraz Island to San Francisco in 2014. Macarine says on his 39th birthday on June 14th, he will take on the Eagleman Ironman Challenge in Cambridge, Maryland. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Annapolis, Maryland.